and you show your friends and it disappears.
Right.
Yeah, it's pretty neat. Well, sometimes the pictures don't always disappear, which is kind of, it's interesting. There's this one profile I came across. It's, it's this one right here. Capone 69. Why would someone put their last name on something they're trying to keep discreet with the number 69?
Listen, we can fix this. Listen. You're failing this class, and I can give you an A if we can just forget about all of this. We can just forget it like this never happened.
I don't know how everyone would feel if they came across this.
Fuck.
Kind of looks like. Yeah, that's pretty peculiar. I think that's... Is that you, Miss Capone?
I think it is.
You're a little fucking asshole.
I know. So... Oh, how should we keep this from getting out to the rest of the class? And the faculty? And the administration? Just, you know, everyone in general. You see all those articles and news stories about teachers being provocative?
What are you getting around to? What do you want from me?
The A would be nice, but I was thinking maybe a little extra credit.
Like?